sorry about that. I need to why is this not work?
Sometimes you can tell a person is special the first time you meet them. My lovely audience go.
Off my face, don't know where I am, cause I got my jokes from Amsterdam.
Time flies when you're having fun, doesn't it? Time flies when you're having fun, doesn't it?
Sorry, I'm trying to fix my reflector or my imaging thing.
Off my face, don't know where I am, cause I got my jokes from Amsterdam.
Oh my god, where the fuck is this screen? This thing is like...
Sometimes you can tell a person is special the first time you meet them.
it's not even finding I might not be able to stream today. Unhooked everything. I don't know. I don't hear. Whole wire. I'm trying reflector right now. Is the old thing I used to use before I had a physical connection. Garbled image. Can test out my That's so weird. It works with my phone, but not my iPad. Have no idea, because even the charging function works on my phone but not my iPad. Like, what the fuck? And I Oh my fucking god.
No challenge too big, no smile too small for us. I almost feel bored. That's something new.
Holy shit, dude. Back. Let me get all my other stuff up right now, guys. I don't know what Chip's thing is all about. I actually have to go on the extended server to see. Testing. Sure. How's everybody doing today? Do I have like one viewer right now? After all that madness? Back, what's going on, Enrique? Strawberry, are you eating? Habits today. I only eat once a day at night. But still, my body still has to get back adjusted. Get my proper count. Like fasting. Oh, I made a whole bunch of food this weekend. Chilling. It's well, you have to make sure that you get your nutrients that one time a day, and you have to get over the stomach rumbling, because that's just your body's schedule of when it thinks it should be eating based on the last time you ate. Like, I ate like a whole fucking in my Discord. What did I have today? Oh yeah, a pot roast with like a bowl of rice, avocado salad, and then a fruit smoothie. Trying to down 2,500 to 3,000 calories in one meal sounds like murder. Hey, what's going on, Reku? I think we're good. Let's see if I can stick to playing. Oh, actually, let me lower the volume on this game because I know it's going to be loud. I ate 5 times a day because of gym. Well, this is what I used to eat when I used to do gym hardcore. I would eat at night so that I still have like a bunch of the energy for the morning for the gym. And then like I would just survive throughout the day. And it wasn't too bad. Like you get, as long as I had like, you can do black coffee, you can do like green tea, but nothing else that's gonna disrupt. What am I looking for? Oh, I'm trying to make sure my speakers don't blow out when I play this game. Okay, boom. All right, should we do classic now? We're just gonna jump to Wait a minute. This dude ain't even in the fucking squad anymore. How fucking dare you? He left our squad. Oh, he could join Team Red Horse. We don't play with traitors. Do I really want to do a 237 match, bruh? My other one's still in there? Well, you better get on that other fucking account then. Why you leave our squad? What greatness are you doing with Red Horse? How dare you? How many points am I at? Am I got like one more point? Where the fuck are my points? Am I dumb? 49? Yeah, we'll try this last one. Solo. Is it being a traitor if you make your own squad? I don't think he made his own squad. I'm playing this one to go immortal. All right, D's. I'll get you in here. Get into the VC. Can't believe you left the squad, dude. Break my heart. Let me join Twitch. I feel alone here. There were more, but like my YouTube viewers are super finicky. If I start having any type of technical problems, boom, I lose like the 12 loyalists I have. And then I gotta start all over again.
What was wrong with your screen just right now?
I don't know. What do you call it? The connector that goes to my computer and to my iPad wasn't working right. He said, here I am. What's up, Enrique? All right, we're going to go ahead and try this. You want to get another immortal in here?
No, okay.
Oh, look, he wants to play. A player in this team has an unsustainable good night. Don't be scared of immortal. I'm not afraid of immortal. Raku, I don't even see you on here. It's not that I'm afraid of immortal. It's just that I don't like, it was like one win. What I mean, I could just do that myself. I feel a little bit of accomplishment. Ugh. He's gonna pick something garbage like a Cyclops mid too much. Bro, I am so tired of playing XP. Ugh.
Your team is banning.
Raku is lucky. Oh. Strawberry, where are you at? Where were you? I recently played Bane and Paquito. Bro, I've tried Paquito in some classics just to kind of see how he goes. He really kind of gets crushed by CC. Who's first pick? We are. Really wanted to take out Xborg, I just couldn't find him fast enough.
you want me to up you? Xborg still up.
No, I can. Doesn't matter. They're not going to go to Rizla. You don't need to up me. Or maybe we should just get that out the way.
The enemy 10 years of imprisonment.
Horology is my craft. Diggy is my name.
That's what I get when I carry people. You're getting forgot? What do you mean forgotten? Nah, that happens when you have multiple names. Yeah, exactly, Strawberry. Tell him. Enrique here has got like a bajillion numbers behind his name, but it's still Enrique. Deez is lucky I remember his name. I don't think I would if it weren't for the fact that he left the squad. And my hate makes me remember him.
Oh,
this mage. Did they even ban her? Oh, we did. Aren't you in Morocco? She's not in Morocco yet. Against that, a fucking what, Martis, Fanny, what?
Pain is the proof that I'm still alive.
You know who's not gonna do anything against him? Motherfucking me, my slow ass. Oh.
Demons, step forward if you have a death wish.
What the?
Hold on. Bro, does that work?
The hunt begins.
Wait.
Well, I win lane early. I just don't want to put myself too far forward because then this fucker's gonna tank me in the anus. Who do we have as a mid? Vale. Ugh, dude. Literally, like, almost any other mage would have been a little better. Take out this Diggy. This is going to be annoying.
We win this. Don't worry. Oh
shit. 5 seconds till the enemy reaches the
Where are you going top?
Smash them. All troops deployed.
He's on blue. I got somebody cutting my lanes.
Revenge has consumed me.
He's gonna go for your, what do you call it? I guess her. Oh no, there he is. I was about to say, I didn't think they were in the same play.
My head hurts. Light to darkness is just a moment away. The world should be.
Good game.
Oh shit, they're down there alone. I hate that this Veil was ahead of me and still took the speed up to get into the pit.
How can I go back?
They coming up here.
Yep.
My head hurts.
Dude, am I dumb? Where the fuck are these minions? Oh my god, I missed them. Oh my god, I can't do anything with this fucking Diggy, dude. Oh, I hate these fucking insta-lock fucking garbage-ass fucking laners. Generations. Oh my gosh. Homie saved my life.
Life to darkness is just a moment away. How can I go back? History.
Your team destroyed a turret. Launch attack.
The world should be enshrouded in darkness.
Oh my god, I'm fucked. Oh my god. I'm kind of wondering if I want fucking Bloodlust or War Axe. Oh damn. Oh god, here comes the flank. Oh, the savage, is it the savage? Oh my god.
One,
oh,
two, three, four.
Damn, dude.
Pose.
My head hurts.
2 DPS? I'm about to just go with 1 DPS item right now.
The world should be enshrouded.
Bam. Oh, he might be fucked here.
Mega kill. Good game.
She's just gonna escape.
Revenge has consumed me.
Battle spell in cooldown.
My head hurts.
I don't think we want this.
Revenge has consumed me.
Damn it.
Oh, well, I don't think you see it all.
Oh my god, that damage! Ridiculous! Look at that first.
My head hurts.
Thank you. I guess I could have tried Ruby. I've been practicing her. Gee, thank you. Now 50 more games left? Yeah, I know, right? Strawberry, let me know when you're ready. Now immortal. Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen this season. I got too distracted this season with Pal World and... What else was I playing? Oh, and then I was having all those internet issues where I couldn't get a game under like 100 MS. So that was fun. Oh my God, she says she is a strawberry. You know better. Oh, okay. What's his name? Didn't queue anyway. Hey, Raku, do you mind if we, Straw is ready, I'll dodge. Oh, that's nice. She's not even in, you're not even in game, woman. Oh my God. I don't know how they do math up in Canada, Strawberry, but this is two. Cook something. There she is. Arabian Nights. That's all I got.
So lame. You don't want a, you don't want a five.
Who do we have for five?
Where's the rest of the goons? I see Rookie in the chat. I don't know where fucking Winter is at. Or...
Rookie, are you in chat still?
Try hard.
How come we don't play more private? When's the last time you asked? Ever.
Who said that?
Brew.
Join us.
Rookie, are you able to play, Rookie? Oh my God,
30 MS is crazy.
I can. Mine. Lucky has declined. Raku, are you playing or no? Oh, he's going to eat something. Oh, he's going to swap accounts. I mean... Are we talking like Vanguard NACT players or are we talking like BTK? Because there's a difference. Dude's name is Thyme. Thyme, like the spice.
Time.
Thyme. It says thyme.
Yeah, it's pronounced time though. Time. Oh my god. I got it! Sweet. I got the Natan skin.
Which one?
The, I don't know, the draw. One. What is it called? New Arrival.
Oh wait, hold on. I'm on the wrong account. I'll be right back.
Prime Randy? Max limitation. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I'm so tired. Why can't I just have more friends? Huh?
You don't have friends.
I have to delete all these four people. Actually, no, it's this one, right?
No, it's following.
Oh, we're not deleting that one, not deleting that one. Can't delete that one. I don't think he's
also the oldest.
Yeah, that's what I am doing. Oh, poor Mariah. Bye. November. Why does that sound familiar? Bam, we're okay. I don't know who this is.
It's near the end of the year.
When's the last time fucking Cross played, bruh? Where the fuck did he disappear to?
He quit. Hanako has his account now. Well, that was Hanako's account. But Cross, he quit.
Okay. All right, now we're waiting on fucking
nobody.
Raku. Raku? Unfollow my main temporarily again. Is this you, Raku? You went from something that's like 110 points to something that's 92. I don't think that's going to really matter much.
No. Sisui, where are you trying to play, bro?
Oh, that's some. Oh, you're Prime Randy? No, where the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you, Raku? Or Rookie?
He's in the lobby, right?
Exactly in my name.
Oh. All right.
Like, what else did you think my name was going to be?
So, Rookie, what are you playing?
Whatever you need.
We have a mid, we have a jungler, we have a gold support.
So, EXP.
You want to go EXP?
Yeah, I can.
Save Matilda if we can. If they let it through, they probably won't. We have first pick.
Manning this guy.
Your team is banning.
Nolan?
Thank you.
prime range. Damn, 25. It's... Damn.
All right.
Aurora Rexon. Oh, you pick Matilda.
Yeah, they picked Matilda already. Okay. So Vexana, you're gonna have to. We're gonna bring up Vexana.
Shadows loom, but my the enemy will is always picking. Protect me.
We should go Aurora, Rome. Or Nana.
The band's Diggy.
Do you want to make friends with Nana?
Please pick a hero.
Of imprisonment.
When the body suffers, the spirit blooms.
Go Rock.
Let's go Atlas if you.
Huh?
Let's go Atlas if you can't decide.
Atlas is garbage though. His early game, I'll get crushed.
I'm support, probably. Thorin. Yep. Thorin is good.
Let's Florin.
Excuse me.
Let's read up on her abilities.
You want to switch?
Nah. How hard can she be? It's a Florin.
Your first skill.
If Winter can't play her,
you might want to fucking tank jungle, bro. If he's in VC.
All shall succumb to my power. My blood boils until the day I die.
Can you, Florin? Strawberry?
Yeah.
Alright.
3,000 worlds. I'm not a single worthy foe.
Never thought I would see a Balmond in glory.
They are super tanky.
Brody?
Pain is the proof that I'm still alive.
Just for y'all, Brody. Mental.
Well, not Ixia, maybe. They would have. I just don't think Brody's going to do enough to them. Let's go with the same thing. Who is it? So marksman and jungle top, and then the rest of us at bottom, and then Strawberry holds it there just so we can get ahead of this Belmon.
Oh, they sniped us.
Who did? Oh, these idiots. Oh god, so they're probably watching.
Turn off your screen.
You want me just to turn my screen black?
Or put a delay.
Dude, I don't know if the delay works like that.
Why are they sniping you? I know who they are. No.
Welcome to Mobile Legends. Keeps us alive. It is a blessing to bloom and deliver.
Yeah, put your face on your map.
Shit. Sorry, almost took that shit.
Tears and laughter. Such extravagant graces.
I'm on my way.
For Necrokeep. First blood.
Nice.
My people are calling to me.
Coming bot.
Next. Echo Keep is cold and hostile.
Is there a jungle again?
Whoa.
A
yeah. I gotta go back. I needed to heal. He's probably invading, or he's about to. Out. Yeah, he is. I just saw him go into the bush.
I can't really flip him.
Can we take his?
I'm gonna try to slow him.
Kill him. Oh my god.
Oh, he healed.
No way.
He's so low, too. I gotta back off.
Go for his. Hurry up.
He used retry.
He's gonna ult right here.
He already uses it.
Do you have ult, Strawberry?
Yeah, I do now.
He's probably gonna ult me right here, so.
Oh, he's low. He's super low. Ooh,
oh,
nice.
Almost got him.
Nana's coming behind y'all.
Kufra's there literally every single time I rotate, dude.
The silence of Necrokeep is too cold, too loud. This is not the end for us.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Go for F. Go for F Licker.
I was supposed to marry him.
They're cutting lane
bottom.
I got
two bottom. Nana's in the bush.
I see her.
No eyes on Kufra.
He might be in the bush over here too.
Yep,
called it. Ulting.
Ah,
she flickered. He's really low. I got him.
Now clear mid.
I'm dead.
Sorry.
I was gonna go back, but I couldn't get out of there fast enough.
Come on.
No passive.
Since we're missing again.
Watch out for the bush right here. He's in that bush. Oh, never mind.
I'll be the beacon. Watch top. Keep through the dark.
Ults in 3 seconds. I got it. Back up.
Are you kidding?
Just when I press alt.
You can probably get them.
None
of this net passive.
He's gonna push mid.
No eyes on Tarizla. Never mind. Turtle in 13.
getting caught. So fucking fast.
The enemy has slain the turtle. Bruh. Can't get no breathing room.
Ah.
Come back. Plug right there.
Watch out for middle bush.
Fear. Does it expire?
I feel like he's baiting.
Tarizla's rotating to mid. He just left from bottom. He's coming top.
Tarizla.
Too far, man.
Coming.
Pushing mid.
Maybe push this top side.
Wow, they're really gonna protect that. Careful. Mid.
Yeah, just push down mid.
Going bottom. They're coming towards you, Martis.
Ugh.
Mega kill. Let me take the Lord.
Ulting.
Nice.
Balmon's on buff.
Nice.
Keep going.
I don't have mana.
Damn.
Shame on you. Really? I need a phone call at like fucking 7 o'clock at night.
No flame.
Alright, I'm backing up. They're probably collapsing around us.
My good mana. Come
on. Do I need anti heal?
I'm gonna try to push bottom. What were you asking?
Do I need anti heal? Mage here.
I don't think so. I'm gonna keep pushing top. I'm at bottom.
My god, the fucking thing scared me.
What the?
Lixana. You're
I know.
I was supposed to marry him. And
You can take this buff, Private, if you want it.
Yeah, I'm doing all right. My mana's full right now.
Nice.
What was that?
Got him.
Oh.
Damn.
Bolting. Ah, they were too far out.
God.
Ah.
Second minion wave's coming. Y'all can end it.
Recall on them.
Oh, I'm taking tower shots on my recall.
Just.
Victory. G4.
We should be like D4 or something like that.
Do you want me to tell him to stop?
Let me remove him from my friends. I think he's just tracking.
I can tell him to stop if you want.
We don't really care. Give us the 3-star real quick.
Yeah.
This week, if you're gonna snipe, bro, at least win. What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, now they're gonna be all up in my screen. four new viewers.
I'm gonna bully him for that now.
How long have you been playing together? Me and Strawberry, like, forever. But for the last, I want to say, month now, me and MDs and Strawberry and Rookie came in a couple weeks ago.
And how long have they been playing? A year? Two?
Oh, winter's on. He took my advice and started ranking.
Who, Winter?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's ahead now. He's not. I think he was good synergy. Aw, thank you.
Was being scared. I was telling him, you got 4 more days. You can keep pushing that.
Well, it's when you're at 50 is when he gets scared. But once you get the first few wins, you're like, all right, fuck it. Let's go. Except for the last day. I don't play rank on the last day. Never again.
What happened?
That's when all the trolls come out.
Yeah, and I was making a push back when I used to play with May. Me and she stayed with me for like, I want to say 10, 11 hours of just ranking, and I think we came within 10 points. But like, we had so many people just giving up or forfeiting, and I was like, holy shit.
You're fucking all marksmen.
Yeah, it was crazy. Private squad doesn't compete in NACT? Fuck no. What are you, crazy?
What's NACT? Oh, we got first pick again.
I got this. Move aside. My 25-1 will carry this. Now just play.
Player as a roam.
Oh, I have. Had execute, drop 15. Would love it if I could stop coughing.
What happened to your team, True? Don't you have a team now? Didn't you make one with some people from Xena's stream?
Please pick a hero. Matilda.
Oh, yeah,
nice,
they have
nice.
Yeah, she's open.
The enemy is picking. Time to pull out the Layla.
Jesus.
No. Dude, I hate how much people like, oh, she's so good. I'm like, no, she's not. She's only
great late game.
No, she's not. Early. Your team is great late game. That's what happens. Like, it's...
I think I have like one match with her.
I have
Vexanago, huh?
14.
Oh, I had opened my
You just had to
mouth.
Say it.
Aerial assault unit awaiting orders, TACOM.
I'm only missing one skin for here.
Which one is it?
Which one?
The ice talon.
Oh, you can buy that. Talon.
Yeah.
I have that.
I have all hers except for that one, the one that you have right there.
Her epic.
Hopwatch.
Her one that looks really nice. I hate her fucking water one. I don't know why. I hate all the water skins.
I don't like them.
Why? You don't drink enough?
No, I just don't like the water ones. They're just, it feels diminishing. Like I don't know why, but of all effects,
the mermaid
I feel
ones?
Like. Yeah, of all the effects, I feel like water feels like it. It hurts the least.
Is this the game getting sniped again or what?
Yeah, I think so.
What's
do we have an export? Oh, we do. Could we?
Excuse me.
What are they gonna go with a sniper ready? Oh no! Give me a target. So it's gonna be a Rome Ruby.
Ruby.
Apparently, he didn't know you guys were playing against each other.
Well, now they sure know.
Apparently, it wasn't a snipe.
Oh, they're so full of shit.
I don't want
to. We didn't know, guys. We were so innocently.
And they're blaming the mage.
It doesn't look like and the same people, though.
No, it's not the same.
I don't know. Leslie has good poke. I don't know how. I don't know if Carrie's gonna be able to do much against that.
Not early.
Yeah.
I got better poke.
Gotta stay away from her for a while.
Yeah, early game she's gonna tear you up.
No, I'm gonna tear
okay,
up.
Buffs. Which buffs? Down here. Enemy reaches the battlefield.
Smash them. Nobody goes for the blue.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the blue.
I'm here.
Don't kill him. Don't kill it. My face. My precious face.
I'm gonna miss one minion. I should have killed it.
Yeah, my ass still doesn't have fucking level 2. Oh, you're fucked.
No, I'm good. I'm out of there.
Hello.
Or I wish I was out of there. Please. My armor. Y'all got him. Nice. Ruby's coming. Watch out for the bush.
Ah.
This fucking hoe. Missed me. Oh. Who is that?
Just kissing you.
Turtle in 10.
I don't have alt yet. Booga booga.
You want me to start turtle or no?
I'm getting mana. Looks like he's gonna go for blue first. I don't know what he's saying.
Alright. I'll keep an eye on it though.
Let's go mid. I can maybe get 4.
But take it.
Oh, watch out for. Okay.
I know.
Gwyn is rotating. So is Ruby. Watch out for the bush. Mid lane.
Oh, nice. I got it.
I'm on my way.
Good, 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 good.
I want to fight them.
I know I do, but I don't think we're at that point yet.
No, that's what I mean. I don't want to. I'm not ready.
Leslie, no.
Ow!
Good thing I got the get a fuck away from me skill.
Ah, I stole it, bye! Oh. Only the brave have the courage to confront the intruders. Looks like he's gonna start rotating up. Bottom, be careful.
No eyes on Guinevere.
That's what I was gonna say. Be careful at bottom. Oh, there they all are.
I'm not trying to go too deep. Jesus, they're all at top.
I'm dead. Oops, bye. I can't get more excited to get going now.
Turtle in 35.
Mid is cleared out. Watch bottom. He might be coming for his buff, and then he's gonna rotate down.
All right. It's just a stalemate with me and Ruby right now.
Ooh.
Ooh. He's dead too.
He got his buff. I think he's rotating towards turtle.
Coming.
On turtle.
Brats is in mid, rotating towards your.
Where are we going? On top.
Brats is bot.
Oh god. He was camping bush.
We got we top tower.
No ultimate Ruby.
Bop lanes? I'm gonna go top just to hold on to it until
Let me clean this and then I'll go back. Alright, I'm leaving. Making immortality. I'm on my way up there to y'all.
I have flask.
They're all mid.
They're rotating towards bottom.
Yeah, watch out bottom.
They're in that bush. They're nice. All going down there, including Leslie.
Coming.
Oh, you thought.
Pushing
nice,
top.
Nice, nice, guys. Oh, he's getting.
I'm stealing his red.
Oh, and I still survive.
Help Alpha.
I think I got top tower. I almost got top tower.
Turtle.
Leslie wasted ultimate.
He wants Lord.
He wants Lord.
Brass is rotating.
Alright, I need mana, first of all, so that's good.
Brass mid.
I don't think Leslie is winning early game. No, she's not.
Yeah, she just completely left top as soon as we switched. I got top tower again.
What the fuck is this guy's problem?
I'm on my way. I have ult. I don't have flicker though.
Nice pickup, guys. Jesus.
This buff.
So you're gonna have it.
I'll weaken it.
The 17 minutes it takes you to.
Help me! Oh my god, they're coming.
Trying to block them off.
Oh god!
Back up. She's really low.
Ah, oh, she got me.
Oh, Ruby.
Oh!
It's okay. I got her. We got her.
Alpha, 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 alpha.
Oh, Randy's fucked. It said bring in gaming gladiators next.
Careful, Gary.
Only the brave have the courage to confront the intruders.
I don't see Leslie.
She's probably cloaked. They're both top. Bratz and Leslie on top. Ulting. If it'll let me. Watch out for Bratz.
I'm backing off to the bottom. I thought I saw Gwen there. Okay. He's going for his buffs.
I'm gonna steal it.
Oh.
I didn't even see her.
Yeah, I saw her.
I did not see her at all. Oh no. No. Let me out. I have ult, but I don't have flicker.
Let's try
what the fuck?
What is Ruby doing? Ulting.
I don't know.
He's not gonna kill me.
Oh my god.
Gwen's low.
Ruby got brave.
A little too brave.
Jesus!
Wow, what are you guys doing?
Oh my god! Oh,
that was brave.
Feels so good though.
I was about to say, if she doesn't die from me taking all that damage.
Oh, guys. Watch out.
No.
What a bitch.
Imagine dying to a
turret. I thought I lived when I flickered.
All right, we're getting a little green here. We got Lord up.
Party pooper.
I have no mana. Bye.
Oh, did I take that from you? Sorry.
I did not mean to go backwards.
Bottom's the only tower left. Nobody gonna go top?
I could go top.
I was about to say, Xborg probably needs to. I'll go with him to get him with the speed back.
I was about to...
Wait, don't touch him yet, though. Waiting for this fucking lord to come out any minute now.
I wonder if they'll ever update it to where you can select the lane of where it will go. You think that would be too broken? Only the brave have the courage to confront the intruders. I have my ult ready. Ruby used her ultimate. Guinevere flickered, dragging her back. Ulting again. Ah, I was gonna kill her.
One more star.
Bruh, oh, I'm killing myself. I went silver.
Filthy death to mar my record. Heckler, guys. Oh. I love diving behind a tower. Okay. Oh shit, what am I banning? Your team is banning. Friday, 1600, full show rehearsal.
The enemy is picking. Oh, I didn't see it till it was too late, damn. Rip.
Ban Vexana.
Do you want to make friends with Nana?
Please pick a hero.
Always on the way. It's time to go to the Arati show.
The enemy is in
fun.
Hey, what's going on, Super Lexi? On both my channels. What's up?
That's what thought Rocco is Lexi.
Huh?
That's who I thought Rocco is Lexi.
Lexi?
Yes, they're not. Yeah. No. But they're not the same person.
Mod, wait, what'd that say? Do you mind if what? I run XP?
He wants you to jungle. What is
that? He wants, wait, who's jungling then?
Rookie.
Oh shit. I was trying to switch it and then he switched it for me. Well, oh, we're fucked. I did not.
Bye-bye, want objective. To get
Saber.
Yeah, there's no objectives.
My mission is to protect lives. Your team is picking.
I'm the flare that's gonna. Oh my God, they're gonna try to invade.
Time to pull out the trial card to look pro. Hold on.
Who knows? That might be bad.
Pray to God that they are.
That's what I always assume.
Oh no, we win this.
Sometimes blue.
No expert badge on Enemy.
Or Hylos.
Or Hylos.
Or Saber.
Damn it. I was just looking at that too. Right.
I don't Saber, okay? I'm a thief.
Okay. He's easy, isn't he?
Just be. He's super easy. Just keep
I know how to use him, I just don't. It's so boring. All you do is camp and ult.
I don't even know who you're gonna kill here.
Well, he's just gonna have to get his shurikens on them. That's all you're gonna be able to do for like the first half of the game is hit them with your
stars. Oh, geez, you're going the wrong way.
Oh shit! Never mind.
Trolling support.
Oh, look at that! Super fast clear. Oh yeah.
I'm on my way, slowly but surely, I promise. They're gonna get cabbage. They just got it. Watch out for the bush.
Yeah. I see them.
Nana's on bottom. They're rotating. I'm still not four. Come on, come on, come on. And of course it hits the tank. Wow.
Watch out.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Get out of it.
One hit.
Run, private.
Incoming, incoming, incoming.
Only the brave. He's about to die. Oh, never mind. Got lucky.
Oh, I've had some hail.
Watch this top bush. You got a Esmeralda in here too.
Do we contest turtle?
Hell no. We gotta go for their buffs and stuff.
He's not on there yet. Got no vision on him.
Yeah, but if you start the turtle, okay.
He's gonna come if you turtle.
Yeah, it's so like you. It's not even worth being over there.
Ah! Oh no.
That was my fault.
I mean,
I didn't know where you were.
That's okay.
I didn't use the dash. I was hoping you was going to.
I think everyone can use it, can't they?
Yeah
but I was saying one? Like... No, I'm saying like I didn't take it. That's why I wasn't trying to use it. I used mine. I thought you was going to make it out of there. I got his blue.
There's no how to be Aegis if you want to kill this bitch real quick.
All right, get out of there. Go for your buffs. He's coming.
If I want to kill, he's following.
They're all coming.
He's in bush. My retribution is in 4 seconds.
We're not gonna be able to fight this. He's rotating the mid. We need to start. Watch out top. He's gonna come for the flank.
Mana still dying.
I don't have any mana.
Me neither.
Watch out for bush.
Hylos is coming.
Hylos is rotating.
Watch bot.
Nana mid. Oh, I think I can kill her.
Nice.
She didn't have passive. I thought she still had it. I'm gonna steal his buff again.
Buff is still up.
Yeah. I'm getting it.
Oh gosh. Well, this is cute.
Pretty horsey.
You use retribution. Ultimate's in 4 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh no.
They're coming.
Oh.
Back up.
What fucking shield?
Nana got passive back.
Yeah.
My ult's in 15.
Collapse on him.
He's low.
Nice.
Turtle.
I'm gonna look for Esme.
She's on top. Bush.
Nana's mid. She's coming.
She's about to rotate.
She's gonna ult. She's gonna ult.
I got it still.
We good.
Thyroth needs help at top and coming up. Oh no, he's good. They're just afraid of him.
He's a shredder. Oh my god, you guys, don't fight.
I'm gonna invade again.
You want to swap?
Oh, never mind. He's coming. I don't have retry.
Oh, back out.
You can get out of there.
I think they're rotating top.
Yeah, they might be.
Yeah, he is. Him and Hylos.
Oh no.
Shit.
Run, Dyra!
Damn, they're really having trouble using these characters.
It's their first time.
Well, you can tell with Anabi. You got that.
Oh no.
Oh god. He missed.
Oh.
Wait, what? The tower's still. Wow.
Only the brave have the courage to confront. Y'all weren't hitting with your bitch slaps. That tower would be down already.
We were hitching.
I thought it was gonna break. I thought the minions was gonna kill it, to be honest.
They will. I got it.
I ran.
Oh no, top.
Oh no, 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 no. I'm dead. I can't dash. He used retry. Hylos in the bush. Esmeralda ulted.
Watch out.
Nana doesn't have passive.
Top top.
Don't ever look back.
I think you should have that. Well, I'm gonna bring you guys back.
I'm gonna go
mid
pushing.
Yep.
I think he's rotating bottom. I got no visual. Yeah, I see him. He's in the bush in front of me.
Coming down.
Watch out for Nana.
Oh, Nana.
Alos.
Oh, I was gonna go for her. I thought she was gonna ult Nana. He's coming for Lord. I'm on my way over there.
He's on. Is that purple?
Nana, no passive.
He survived. And somehow I did too.
Nice. I'm really gonna chase them.
I'm gonna heal real quick. Esmeralda's about to push top.
I'm gonna go ahead and get Mena. Go top if you after you clear lane. Strawberry.
Yeah.
We better be on the road, Clint. It's a long way.
Watch out for bushes, Dara.
Well, yet you didn't make it, did you?
Ah, oh, got a payload.
Get it.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. For some reason, Hylos has Clock of Destiny.
They
doesn't
used to
he
get
know
that.
It's nerfed?
Everybody's mid. Can push top.
Oh my god.
Does he get that Nana? Oh, he's by himself up there.
I'm so low. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Pushing bottom.
Alright, any mana. I'm out.
Careful, Freddy's there.
I see him. I'm backing out.
Are you black? Only my lower half. Nya, 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 nya. Why Saber versus Fred? Because that's the fastest thing he could pick. He panicked.
Yeah, it was not intentional. It was a ruckus of last second picks.
Whoa, where are you taking us?
I'm on my way.
Trust in the butterfly wings, and they shall set you free.
Don't ever look back.
Don't
mean bot.
Not top. But?
Who's your bot?
Lord in 6 seconds. They saw us on the map. They see Beatrix.
Pop quiz hotshot. Lord's being taken. You're down 16 to 8. What do you do?
Hug the base and hope and pray.
There.
Freeze mid. It's gonna go for bottom.
So no, biggest pressure. Mid, cause
oh, because there's nothing there. I'm dumb. Yeah. Burp, 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 burp.
Burp a derp. Lane synced, kind of.
Not really.
I don't know. I was like, kind of.
Free. None of has passive still.
Nobody pushed bottom. What was that?
Uh-oh. Anabi is so low.
Fucking turret.
You were worrying me a little there, Starbar. Like, man, you're really taking this ability to the edge, huh?
I know.
Potato baited me.
None of no passive.
What are you doing?
Oh, gosh. Girl, why did you go in?
I was trying to catch the butterfly.
And I'll be pushing bottom.
Damn it.
There's no passive, none.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
you guys keep engaging without me there. This is getting messy.
Mid. Kill Hanabi. They're going back.
Their base.
Yep.
Whoa, it's a trap. Ow.
Lord in 10 seconds. Dunking. Watch out for the bush right here.
Yeah.
There was an Italian in there.
Oops.
Oh man.
Hurry.
Pass.
Oh, my chest hurts.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, they're going back. No. Stop them.
Where you going, boys? Where you going? Oh, God.
I got him. Well, Marksman stole my kill, but I got him.
Hold on, wait for Lord.
I'm clearing mid, he's coming. Oh no. Leave me alone! No!
Oh, bye guys.
Not bad, I fucked that away.
And you play Johnson? Top. Fuck no. This is like literally the only roamer I play.
Hylos is stealing buff.
I got it.
Nana's clean bottom. She's low as hell. No passive either. She's going back. She recalled in the bush. You don't know how to Johnson?
I hate driving this one. It's so much effort. For little to
it's
no
called
regard.
Creativity. No vision on Hanabi. Watch out for the bush.
Oh, I was coming.
Yeah,
they're all going to Dara.
No, they're not. No, watch what you're saying.
Hylos was turning around.
I just keep teasing them here.
Yeah. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
They're rotating. Top.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Above the horizon rises the beautiful sun.
I know some really cool cowboys. And we want fun. Lord in 10. Should I start it?
Start it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Just run them out. Or Dyroth will push. Okay. To your lane.
Think of that, Fred. Never mind, he's not gonna want to.
Slowly but surely, it's going down.
Ah!
Backing out.
Uh-huh. Got it? Nice.
Yeah.
Lanes, I'm going top.
Oh. Didn't mean to do that.
She got her passive back as soon as I hit.
Wanna be down?
Oh, you just gave up?
Y'all got it.
Gave up.
Y'all got it.
Oh my god.
Keep going.
Oh, Jesus.
We got more minions. Y'all got it.
We can end.
It's over.
Beep.
Woohoo.
With the worst draft pick in history. Surely my saber will carry.
That just attests to your saber skills or jungle skills. Woo! I'm glorious.
Now you gotta. Now you get to talk down to everybody else. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm glory.
I get to talk down to myself. All the past seasons ago.
Look at us all matching now. So let's not run that comp again.
Anything Beatrix
last one
is gonna
for you,
switch.
Strawberry?
What?
The last one for you?
Say that again. Yeah.
Maybe I should try Ruby here.
Gross.
Big reel. Who do I ban?
Yay, we're first pick. They're gonna ban me.
Pedritox, thank you for the follow.
They meme ban.
Do they have a me on their team?
Ew.
Maybe like a Nana?
Alright. Please pick a hero. My fatty!
You want a Matilda or?
Let's pick you up first.
Shadows loom, but my enemy will always protect me.
I've been waiting for too long.
Let me protect you, my mom.
Pick her.
Why am I? That's really interesting.
Always on the way.
So what is that? Could it be a mid Harley? Excuse me, mid Harley?
It's not impossible.
Probably somebody with attack speed that can, Ugh, gross. A lot of burst.
What the fuck is this? For a
punch. Melissa? Your team is picking.
Project Storm activated. Doesn't Paquito still punch through the shield?
No idea.
I do not know.
I think you can't physically touch her unless you're a mage.
Physically touch her because it's her. The law.
Yeah.
Well, she can still die in there anyways, though.
Yeah.
Gross.
No.
Oh, even grosser.
Mages can get through her ultimate. Fanny can get through her ultimate. Hayabusa can. It's a lot of people.
Well then, what's the point of her ultimate? What the fuck?
It's lucky enough.
I hate this dog so shit.
What is this,
Oh, Private, Piquito, it's your Piquito, favorite tank over there.
Paquito Jungle?
Yeah. I doubt he'll be fighting on EXP.
Huh?
Oh my god. how to piss me off and
oh gosh.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them.
December 25th, because...
What? Strawberry.
What? You didn't say anything? It was timing, so I can have it again for the lane. It's only 4 seconds. They're going for Litho. Nice try, Harith. Hairy ass. I wish I went Eudora.
See, I'm not the only one that says Eudora. Everybody let's say it different. Because it was, Winter would say it. It's Eudora, not Eudora.
Eudora. Yeah. Hereth is
They're
so
rotating
low.
Down here. They're rotating. Oh, never mind. They went top.
No. Hereth is really low mid. I don't know if you want to catch. Get his ass.
Ooh, we thought.
First blood.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Any mana?
Turtle in 10.
Top run. Oh my god, he is running hella hard. Oh. Jesus.
Holy. Oh, you got one. He's gonna come mid.
Or my invade buff.
I know you're here.
No, he's at mid. He's going for his purple.
Yeah.
He's rotating. Trying to block him off. Ah, oh, damn.
Watch out, Paquito.
Why didn't you finish turtle?
I'm gonna get this turtle. I'm getting it. I'm trying.
Run, strawberry, it's a trap.
Please.
Oh, I got it.
Thank God.
Run, zigzag.
I don't
know. Hit him with the fucking frighten.
My mana is so low.
Johnson's driving. He's going mid. Might be rotating to top.
Yeah, probably bot. Oh, he's mid.
Probably going back
on the way to top. Alright,
he crashed. He crashed.
Good job, Johnson. That would be me.
I stay in the lanes. Yeah. I don't go in the jungle. If I Johnson. I buy the road rules.
Oh, you can't drive through the. Damn. Can't drive through the jungle with Johnson.
Way to go, Johnson! Pro!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Everybody wants to come
my
in.
My face!
Ah. Oh, he ran for nothing. He ulted.
Xylong went to blue. I just saw him go for his buff.
Noah, carry's coming. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Fucking D's. Watch out top, watch out top, D's. Above the horizon rises
the beautiful sun. He crashed. He ran into a wall on top.
Carry low.
Xylong bottom. I got two bottom.
Keep them there.
I might be dead. Yep, I'm dead. Two bottom. My lane's about to be gone.
Slap, 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 slap.
Johnson's driving again. My tower! Get turtle while Xylong's bottom.
Hereth is mid.
I have flask now.
Ah!
Oh,
is Xylong somewhere?
Johnson's driving. I think he went for buff.
Oh, never there's Xylong. I'm gonna stun him.
He's going for Saber.
That was awful.
Can I get a right up top?
It's a bro tweaking.
Oh god.
Oh.
Do you want to switch?
Yeah.
I'm clear this shit.
Back and back. Use flicker. Think Johnson's still driving.
Yeah. Hereth is coming top.
He crashed.
Oh shit.
I don't, we're not gonna be able to save that, I don't think, are we?
Nice. What a horrible hair.
I know, right? Look,
bitch.
I'm going back.
Uh-oh, Zilong's fucking somebody up here.
He got Saber on the tower.
Oh my god, my shots. Ugh, I hate
that.
Need
flame shot.
No, I thought I had him with my first ability, but he had minions next to him, so he literally only took one shot of like the 10 that went out.
Johnson's driving again.
Oh, bottom.
Watch out.
Oh, how did I do that? I don't know.
Better have more than a shield, buddy. Oh god!
Oh shit! Yeah.
This scared me a little bit.
Got top tower.
Hey Eunice, what's going on, girl? How are you doing? Ready for your new job as hi.
Johnson's driving, watch out.
Oh, is he a mid?
He's top.
New job as a camera person. They probably know I'm here. Yeah.
Watch out for Zylon.
Yeah, I see him. I'm backing up a bit. Oh, nice.
Dragged him. Blocking him from the buff. Steal it. Paquito.
Oh, and Johnson.
Okay.
And Harris. Hello.
Hi. These guys are all over. Okay. Let's start grouping back up again. We're really split when it comes to,
Johnson. Hi.
He's dead.
Hi. Oh, Johnson's like, whoa, this is the wrong way.
He's like, never mind.
He's going towards Saber. Watch out. Carry on me. She's backing up. Johnson's rotating to mid. Or he went back up. What the fuck? He went back up.
He doesn't
top.
Know what he's doing.
He crashed.
Harris.
Harris in the bush. On me.
Jesus.
Wow.
Alright, I need mana.
Johnson.
Oh, I was gonna do it.
Oh, what's going
on?
Going up there, Xborg. Oh, he's
full
right. Health.
I'm all right.
Jesus.
He doesn't have dominance.
You thought.
Ulting. Ah. I didn't think he was going to get up, so I flickered.
Jesus.
Nice. I'm gonna get bottom. Johnson.
He doesn't know how to do sharp currents.
That's me. Oh, it won't let me chase him. Damn it.
Pushing bottom. He's still driving. He might try to hit from behind. Pause.
Oh.
Still not good enough.
Rotating.
He's starting, Lord.
Wait for 12 minutes. We're almost there.
Joss is driving, watch out.
You're gonna push bot.
Sink lanes. Freeze if you need to.
Akito in the bush near me. Johnson near
me. I think
me.
It's going mid.
First side.
They're all mid, I think. Yeah, Paquito's on me. He's just camping in the bush. Johnson's driving in base.
Yeah, he's probably going to do circles in there for a bit. Top, nobody.
I thought Saber had it. Johnson's about to come from behind. He's rotating. I'm blocking it. Oh, never mind. I was gonna use my ultimate, but the minions weren't here.
That's all towers down.
Ulting. That's game.
Jesus.
Victory.
Took my MVP. Son of a
bitch. I love being silver for four games straight.
How? 24 plus. By 1, 9 plus 14 is what? 23? Bitch. That's...
Okay, that's it for me.
Oh,
GG's.
This is how to saber, rookie.
That was a last minute pick. That was not my fault.
I really need to cook. All right, man. That's probably going to be it for us anyway because Strawberry's out. And sorry, guys, for the beginning of this. I was having some technical issues with it. But if you don't know, this weekend starts the NACT. We're going to have our first rehearsal on Friday. I'm really excited about it. I'm going to get some practice in tonight and tomorrow with Wheezy as well. There was one more thing. Well, if you guys don't know, that's going to be our last time with Strawberry for about a month, I believe. She's gonna go on her little vacation. She leaves tonight, tomorrow morning actually, really early in the morning. So wish her well on her little vacation she's gonna be taking, and safe trip back. Hopefully, not hopefully, safe trip back. Just sounds so so ominous. The perils of Morocco. But yeah, it's been some great games. When does the season end?
4 days.
Yep. That's actually not. Damn, no, that is a lot. I was going to say that's not too bad. I'm thinking of the time it takes to get from honor to glory, but like in 4 days, I could probably make 25 points, but not 50. I think 50 would just be pushing it, and that would leave me to try to grind in the last day, which I do not do anymore.
Mm-hmm. I need 26 more stars.
Huh?
I need 26 more stars.
For what? You're already glory on your other account, aren't you? Or...
Yeah. I want immortal on this account. My other one is immortal.
So, why don't you try to get like more than immortal on your main account?
This is my main.
So why is your Smurf higher?
Because I was playing that last season. I didn't play this account.
I'm gonna see how far I can get with my old Smurf account from Epic.
5 were 71%. Team of 4 is 54%.
This is a group of friends, my squad right now, for Team Red Horse.
For Team Red Horse?
Yeah, just my friends.
We should try to do a MCL this weekend. Oh no, we can't. God fucking damn it.
I think there's an MCO. Yeah, no.
There is, but there's also a fucking NACT, which I'm casting.
No, there's no MCO.
Right now. There's not.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you look at it. Are you and Weezy gonna practice casting tomorrow? What are you guys gonna cast over?
No idea. We might just grab some MPL if there's no scrims. Yeah,
I was talking to him. He said he's gonna watch MPL ID tomorrow or something.
Who is?
Weezy.
You were talking to
maybe
him? Was he Potato, what's the core item for Bane I should take?
What?
Hunter Strike is core and
BOD.
Yeah, that's for me though. I have a different playstyle than a lot of people. Like for me, I look at Bane as like a very mobile and quick damage dealer, and then you fuck off again, you know, and you're trying to dodge abilities. A lot of people like to use that fucking war axe with brute force and like a belt for him to give him like a lot of tankiness. I don't like that. He's just not built. I don't feel like he's built for that. And don't listen to any of those fucking weirdos that want to build him mage.
What you say about Bane mage?
I was talking about MPL. We're gonna look into maybe MPL. Start getting some practice in. Then I take that because I go kill one and runs. Yeah, that's basically how you have to play him. I don't like him so much now because there's so much slow and CC out there right now that he just does not fulfill. Just the same thing with like assassins too. Paquito, anybody that's really squishy, like you're just gonna have a harder time dealing than you would with like a Ruby in that lane or a freaking a Tarizla. Who's a big one in there? Which is odd because a lot of the XP laners, what is it, Ruby? Arlott's really not tanky until you start building him tank. Yuzong's really not tanky.
CC Angela. Just fucking Vengeance gone crazy.
Hilda. Argus.
Dude, stop with your Hilda. I'm talking about actual players in like high rank. Every single time I mention
Well, you
Hilda,
said EXP.
Hilda? No. This is never time.
I mean, those bush warriors.
In the XP lane, what bush warriors? Besides Hilda's. Another Hilda.
That's what I was referring to. What about Thomas?
He's not a bush warrior. I don't see him too much in...
No, I meant like tanky-wise.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I don't really see him too much in XP lane.
Oh.
Does he do true damage?
I don't think he does.
Yes.
Or at least I haven't noticed it.
His passive does when you use a skill.
Uh-huh.
The little flame that shoots up, that's true damage.
Oh.
So maybe he might be actually a decent... He might be decently usable for some of these tankier ones. Build a Demon Hunter sword.
He's a jungler.
Huh? He's more of a jungler?
Yeah.
You could also Lapu if you was talking about for somebody that was tankier. For EXP.
Oh yeah, Lapu is decent still down too. I've been seeing a real lack of backline divers in the current meta, like for some reason. Especially with all this CC that's around, like with how strong mids are right now.
I haven't seen Yuzhong get picked a lot.
You have been seeing him or you haven't?
No, haven't.
Yeah, I think that's because once he lands, like, he just becomes like a fucking target. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and lock this up, but I'm winning rank a lot. The pink jungle has to stop. What princess? PNK jungle has to stop. Popo? Really? I have yet to see a single Popo and Koopa.
Yeah, you're not gonna see that in Popo. Unless it was back then, it was like a Rome Popo.
Oh, what's her name too? Gwen. Gwen as a side lane is pretty decent too. Xborg and Gwen are actually pretty decent side laners, I want to say. I had it. NC, so popular to troll. That's the new troll. That's the Layla. Is the Popo and Koopa jungle.
Is Badon alright? Or you don't see him in higher picks?
Not in higher picks. Yeah, he telegraphs too hard. Julian?
I would see him more in jungle.
I don't see him at all.
Yeah, he's too jungle. Squishy. He's got damage. It's just he's too squishy, and I think he kind of starts falling off late game. There's still good ones. I feel like I almost feel like Julian should be on the same bar as like Benedetta, almost. Like, you got to be really good with them to do well. And then if you have to have like this amazing amount of skill just to be average, an average XP laner with them, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, it's not a good payoff for the amount of effort you have to put in to control them. Except for Benedetta, because I still have no idea how to fucking use. I've tried her so many times. I've spent like entire weeks just her in Classic, and I just can't. I don't know what people are. I don't know if I'm comboing wrong, but I can't not get the damage that other people do with her. Like, I'll just dashing back and forth through motherfuckers, and I'm like, I'm doing nothing to them. I'm like, well.
You just hold your dash for your basic, aim your first skill to be in the middle, and second skill for stun and ultimate.
Oh.
That's pretty much it.
All right.
Oh, you forgot the strongest EXP-er there ever was.
Wait, what's your schedule like, private?
Like, I stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, right? Yeah, and then tomorrow we're going to probably be doing rehearsals. Why?
No, I'm just asking. You don't stream on a weekend?
Barely, because I got dude I'd be a fucking wreck. Like, I'm just coming from stream back to cast. All right, let's do another stream right after cast.
That's just fucking tiring, though. Like, you use your voice all the time.
Oh yeah, it's even worse than fucking now. They all the fucking mods and them are all like, I'm not allowed to fucking, they're banning me from karaoke because that's what I did the night before finals and my voice was fucking gone.
Is it gonna be playoffs next week or what
this is just like the season starts, regular season starts. Okay. So it's going to be every team versus, it's basically what just happened last weekend.
Yeah,
but it's going to be a best of three now. So every day it's going to be four matches, best of three.
That's NACT. It was best of one, huh?
No.
Or was it best of three?
It was best of two, actually.
Oh, best of two?
Yeah. Hold on. I think I can get you the matches if you want. Let's see.
I'm going to go to the...
Why would it be in schedule?
I'm gonna go to the grand finals in Vegas. Who's going?
You sound so sad about that. Are you gonna be okay? I would be surprised if anybody was going with you with that creepy. I'm gonna be going to the grand finals in Las Vegas. who's with me?
I'm not gonna go. You've
got that corpse husband voice.
Dude, I don't even think I want to go now if I'm hired to. Shit.
I'm 10 minutes away. I don't know where you are.
Always watching.
In Vegas, man.
I live like right next to the venue.
We don't even know where the venue is gonna be yet.
No, but like they usually do it at the casinos, and I'm like 5 minutes away from the strip.
So. Is it even gonna be Vegas or LA again?
It said Vegas.
Yeah, it was way better in Vegas than LA, no?
Why?
I think it was. It's just I don't know.
I didn't mind LA just for the simple fact because of roaming around LA was a lot cheaper than roaming around Las Vegas.
You're right.
Yeah, you know
maybe
what I mean?
Taxing over there.
Oh yeah, dude. That's what I kept telling them too, because they were like, I'm like, when they give us a little bit of money for food and everything, and like it was like $40 a day for Vegas. I'm like, bro, that's like a breakfast.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah, that's it. Some change right there. Hell no. They pay for you guys' hotel, or
they pay for everything for us. Yeah, they pay for everything for us. Yeah. Okay, so this Saturday is going to be Legacy versus Devious Activity, Fiends versus Bloodhounds, Gaming Gladiators versus the Night Horde, and then Area 77 versus BTK. All best of threes. And then on Sunday is going to be Devious Activity versus Fiends, BTK versus Legacy, Bloodhounds versus the Night Horde. And then Gaming Gladiators. I got to get that right. Gaming Gladiators versus Area 77. Dang, I wonder when BTK versus Gaming Gladiators is. I see it. No.
I was questioning. When they picked Taja that game, I was questioning that.
Dude, like, I'm kind of disappointed because I feel like that game went down to a draft more than it went down an actual like play style because like, I don't know. When I saw the
Tig without a counter engage, it was over with. They didn't have anything to stop that shit.
Let's be honest, though. Do you think any other team besides GG and BTK are gonna make it to the finals?
I think Chicken was talking about this earlier. Is that a lot of teams did not perform as they did in scrims during the actual games in the tournament, and I kind of agree because there's some teams like Area 77 who fucking take forever to ramp up. Like the last season they were fucking getting bamboozled the entire fucking season, and then suddenly were able like during the playoffs to fucking come out ahead of Avalon because they take time to kind of like get things going, get that synergy back with their teammates. And I think that's what happened to a lot of teams here. Area 77, what's it called? Devious Activity. I think what we saw is going to be drastically different than what we see like during the actual like playoffs.
They got a ton of practice for like 2 weeks.
Yeah. So I think it might be a lot different. And maybe even from BTK as well, because I mean, I don't know. There's still question. I'm very worried about how well.
Is Midnight still drafting for them? Or
I don't know if he's drafting. No. From what I hear, he's coaching for them. I don't know what exactly all that entails because that's just always a mystery to me. But even then, if he is, like maybe he just doesn't have time yet to actually know what they're comfortable with or what they're not.
I thought it was Midnight who drafted that Kaja. I was like, what?
I have no idea. Even then, if you put it on paper, like, let's say that they had switched drafts and Shark had picked up Kaja.
Yeah.
How do you think that would have gone? I'm just thinking, like, I think Shark would have been able to make it work. Because on paper, it felt like it could have done something. When he was going in for his pushes, Kaja snaps in there, drags him away, or even gets his hands onto the enemy jungler during those lore things. So I think on paper, it was working. It's just the execution. And I think BTK as a whole, I think it was rustiness that you saw from them. Like, it wasn't like I feel like those players, I've seen them individually play a lot better than I saw them against GG. So I think it was just some little kinks that they need to get out.
They're too green.
Raku said Midnight wanted that Kaja. I don't know. I don't know what goes on back there. So I don't know. Zane, Yellow, and Midnight wanted Kaja. I just, like, I mean, what else could they have picked? Was Minotaur open?
I think Minotaur was open, honestly.
That's interesting.
I would have done, because they were having fucking hard time doing objectives. In a turtle, it was just take open them.
It's become a meme now, Zane said, I can't fucking move.
Yeah, he's just fucking dead in a turtle fight.
Can't do anything. As soon as I saw Shark charging for him, I'm like, well, he's going to be shut down for about 5 seconds. You guys got a plan? Because Zane's going to be just in a coma for a bit.
I think Colbert was getting caught in that fucking setup too. Not too sure though.
Zane said, like, Chris should have Ruby, though. Ruby?
Yeah, some disengage and counter-engage, because that shit was fucking... It was Zane fucking tanking that shit.
Yeah, that's stuff that's gotta be... Especially against a person like Shark, like, you just need to have a plan for that. That I almost feel like that should be, like, the top of... Well, I guess that... I'm not a coach, so I have no fucking idea, but, like... Just seeing how they play, like, Shark is always, like, a biggest factor for me. He's too good on certain heroes. Which is already bad, because, I mean, what are you going to start doing? You're gonna ban the Matilda? Ban the Tigreal? Just start banning all of his fucking roams, and then leave open all these other things?
I mean...
I don't even know why they disbanded BTK back then. They could have probably practiced, and M4 would have been...
People wanted to move on. Shark and Chicken were having issues. This is from what I heard, so this is all just rumor. But Shark and Chicken were having issues. They didn't like each other. I want to say Zia and Shark were kind of having attitude problems. One, because Shark, I think his head was getting a little too big. Just because he was really good. And Zia, like, kind of had, was like, I don't want to say half-assing it, but he wanted to be a marksman. And they're like, no, you're going to be a mage.
Yeah.
Like, meh. You know what I mean? So he was kind of like, not playing with his heart. So when they got beat, I think it was just an excuse for them to kind of split up.
That's crazy when they didn't qualify for that NACT, they got dropped.
What do you mean?
That was crazy. There was an NACT they didn't fucking qualify for.
Oh, yeah. They didn't qualify for the NACT. They went to the qualifiers and they got beat up by who was it?
Some random motherfucker.
God, that was so. I remember watching that. I was like, no fucking way. Oh, dude. I don't know. Hopefully this team does a little bit better. They got the people there. Like I said, the individuals, I'm a little... When Zane is posting videos talking about how the team has egos, dude, I'm just like, bro, how big of an ego do you have to have for Zane to call you out?
Yeah, that's pretty hypocritical, isn't it?
I don't know. I think his thing is, despite how Zane has always been with whether it's ego or attitude or whatever you want to call it, he's always been a workhorse for it. You know what I mean? I feel like he feels like he deserves the right to talk shit because of the amount of work he puts in. And I think if other people were matching that type of work ethic, it would be less of an issue for him. You know what I mean? But just if you're trying to get into his head for it, just because, I mean, I feel like Victor kind of has an ego. All these other people, like, I mean, that he really doesn't talk about, like, talking about their ego or anything. I think they matched his work ethic, too. Except for Chicken. I don't think he has a... Not that he didn't match his work ethic. I think they both have equal work ethic. But Zane or Chicken really doesn't get big-headed. Dude, I would love to be a fly on the wall to know why the fuck Chicken and fucking Shark didn't like each other, dude. Like, I am like, they're so obtuse. One doesn't really talk, and the other one is just like, I don't get it. Okay, let me see who's on right now. GG boys. What am I looking for? Where's my Twitch?
All right, I'll catch y'all Wednesday.
All right, you guys, take care. I'm going to go ahead. I think, guys, we're going to go ahead and raid Kuru. She's a sweetie from Xena's community. She sometimes stops by over here. But I met her over in Las Vegas. She is an absolute doll. And she started streaming with a little VR avatar, too, which is absolutely adorable. So we're going to go ahead and give her some... give her a little bit of a raid here. New Wave? No, it wasn't New Wave Spirited. It was somebody else. It was another... I think it was actually another Mexican team. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me, especially through that beginning, which was absolutely awful. We're going to go ahead and raid Kuru. She's a sweetheart. Send her some love, guys. And I will check you guys later. Have a great night.
See ya.
Cheers.
Ranker classic. This is rank. Rank. Five man rank. Oh shit. Oh buddies, y'all dying off left and right. Oh, no, no, not them wet ass, no.
I'll make it.
Well. Aye, aye, aye.
That's all I hear.
Oh, I wish.
Well, technically, this is glory, so.
Oh.
Wait, I also dubbed. Wait, I also dubbed.
Oh!